231 years ago, on September 25th,
1789,
Congress passed the very first proposed amendments to the U.S. Constitution.
10 of these amendments would eventually become
the Bill of Rights.
These amendments protect our individual liberties and freedoms,
including the First Amendment, which empowers us all.
The amendment states,
Congress shall make no law respecting an establishment of religion,
or prohibiting the free exercise thereof,
or abridging the freedom of speech,
or of the press,
or the right of the people
peaceably to assemble,
and to petition the government for redress of grievances.
It empowers us as journalists,
because our viewers have the right to know.
The right to be heard.
The right to decide.
And to deliver on that commitment
is our first responsibility. To deliver the facts.
Hold the powerful
accountable.
Bring you the story.
Give you a voice.
It's what we do.
We are the journalists of Hearst Television,
celebrating 231 years of the First Amendment.